Did you know our Chesapeake facility is the only deepwater grain bulk terminal on the East Coast? From this location, we serve global markets for corn, soybeans, soybean meal, soybean oil, wheat, and barley. Chesapeake also offers rail and truck capabilities. Let's take a closer look. At our barge terminal, we are a destination for over 125 barges per year of corn, soybeans, and wheat. Farmers also haul grains from their fields to our elevators. We have the capability to handle up to 250 truckloads in a 10-hour period. We have two scales and two receiving pits to handle deliveries from Virginia, West Virginia, and North Carolina. We also do rail intakes off the Beltline Railroad, which handles trains from both Norfolk Southern and CSX. Our terminal at Chesapeake can hold 100 cars and can unload over 150 cars per day. So where does all that grain go? Usually, its first stop is our on-site grain storage, where we can store 5 million bushels. Next up is our oilseed crush plant, where we crush 80,000 bushels of soybeans a day. Can you believe that adds up to 28 million bushels a year? This produces soybean meal, crude degummed soybean oil, and soybean hull pellets that get stored on site, exported via vessel, or sent to the Port of Norfolk terminals via container. Then, in our oil storage tanks, we can store 60 million pounds of crude oil. We also have 60 million pounds of meal storage capacity. We handle container loading too. We load more than 16,000 containers per year to a variety of overseas customers. As for vessel loading, in our deepwater port, we load over 120 vessels each year. The story for barge loading is similar. We load corn, soybeans, wheat, barley, meal, and pellets to be delivered to the eastern shore as needed. As you can see, this facility is quite an operation. We do it all at Chesapeake.